XRP, we start with one of our charts. I want to give a quick update. If you refer to our analysis in my last video, when the price was within this move, we mentioned we're looking for buy. Okay, but right now, what we get here is mostly we see the way it's moving as a corrective. That's why still we can expect for one more drop. If we get any drop with the breakout of this low, any reversal, we can look for buy. Now the question is, we're looking for buy. Either we buy the price continue from here, or as we can see, this one can be more tend to a correction for one more drop. If we get any drop with the breakout of this low, we can look for buy and it can give us better trade setup. And even if we get one more drop, I'm expecting the price to take 1.245. Okay, it depends. Okay, but as I mentioned, we're looking for buy. Either the price continue from here, if they continue from here, either we should look for a sharp move flag or we wait for having entry above the stop. Okay, having entry above the top, as you know, what we want to break and continue the price tag, we see it's not moving. We don't stay. I mean, within 1 or 2 hours, we see it cannot break and continue. We don't stay with the trade. We take out the trade. And the best thing is if this one can give us one more drop before we look for buy, especially if this one turns to more corrective. And even if this one continues a corrective, retest the top, we are not. I don't think we can get really good trade setup. And any buy from here with the breakout of this top, it depends how sharp it can go. We need to start to manage. And what we're looking, if we get any trade, we're expecting the price to continue to 1.75. Then from there, we can expect for the next correction. Okay, but since we're looking for buy any continuation, we can take the trade and where the prices start to correct, similar to what we get here. We had the correction, the prices start to move, we get the second correction, bigger correction relative to this. This is where we can start to manage. And I'm expecting if we get any buy at the price of 1.75, the prices can start to, move for the next correction. Or maybe call it 1.75 as a target for short-term trade. But if long-term, we just keep the trade. Anyway, we move to higher time frame. Based on daily chart, we get this sharp move. Now we want to see what we get here, whether the continuation or correction. And if we get the correction, how complex can be? And even if we refer to our analysis, we mentioned with the breakout of 0.65 when the price was within this move, we can look for continuation. But anyway, somewhere we need to expect to get a bigger correction similar to what we have here, any of this, either from here or even the price move higher. I think we can expect the price for continuation. Next correction, maybe we can expect to get the bigger, we get the bigger correction based on, but when I'm talking about the big correction, I'm referring to the daily chart. Okay. Anyway, we move to forward chart. What we have based on forward chart, if we put this one, this top, and relative to this, if we refer to the indicators, MACD doesn't show us the divergence, but here we have a divergence, okay? The only thing is right now, we expect to get the correction. We want to see how complex can be this correction before we get the next move. And even based on forward chart, we don't have any trade setup. And even if we move to 1 hour chart, we explain how we can look for trade. Anyway, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. Thanks.